It's something you'll find in Alabama's favorite restaurants. You'll find it in Chris Hastings' Hot and Hot Fish Club, Baumhauer's Complete Angler, and Wesley True's Midtown Kitchen. It's on the menu at the Hangout in Gulf Shores, Wenzel's Oyster House, and at Frank Stitt's legendary Highlands Bar and Grill. But before you enjoy it in their finest creations, we find it here. Alabama Gulf Seafood, genuine goodness.